Hello guys and welcome back. We have another exercise here about sequencing series, okay? And the exercise stipulates that the nth term of an arithmetic sequence is 8 and the fourth term is 20. So we would like to find the first term and the common difference, okay? So I'll go ahead, write an answer here and start, okay? So we will have here 8. Right? So we will first start by enumerating the problem. Okay. So they said here the ninth term of an arithmetic sequence is 8. It means that A 9 equals to 8. Okay? That's what it means. And they go on and say that the fourth term is 20. Okay? So, and the fourth, let me just write like this, put it a little bit aside here, and the fourth term is 20. Okay? So, come back here. Actually, the n term in its general formula is written like this, equals to a1 plus 9, the 9 minus 1 times the common difference. And A4 would be like A1 plus 4 minus 1 times the common difference. Okay, this here would give us here A1. Here, and I know we know it's 8, right? A1 plus 8b. Yeah, 8 equals to A1 plus 8b. And A4 20 equals to A1 plus 3b. Okay? As you can see here, we got two equations that we can work out together or simultaneously and found A1 and B. That are here non-value, okay? So we're gonna put here as a symptoms equation we're working out together, saying that I'll continue with the green. For example, saying that A1 plus 8B equals to 8, and the second equation is A1 plus 3B equals to 20, right? And then we can give numbers to those equations. Call this one here 1, equation 1, and then equation 2. Okay? So, as we have here a system of equations, the simplest, the easiest method to do that would be the addition method. So, I would just multiply this third equation by minus 1. Okay? You can multiply it by minus 1. Okay, and that will give me minus A1 plus 8B. No, minus 8. Sorry, I forgot that I got a minus 1 in front. So it will give us minus 8B equals to minus 8. Okay. Okay, all right, and we won't change anything on the second equation. So it will remain A1 plus 3B. So now we will add both equations. This is here. And so these terms will cancel out here and there. And we will have minus 5b equals to 12. Okay, and we can divide by 12 on both sides. Divide by 12 by 5 here, excuse me, by minus 5 if you want, and here also by minus 5. Okay, and this gives us b equals to minus 12 divided by 5. it is equals to minus 2.4, I think, yeah, 2.4. Okay, so the common difference equal d equals 2.4. Okay, right? And now we can just call this one here 3. Okay, and say we say here 3. We replace 3 in one of these two equations here, either 1 or 2. So let us take the easiest one. We take the first one. We say that we replace 3 in 1. Okay, and that gives us a1 equals a1 plus a times minus 2b minus 2.4 minus 2.4, okay, sorry, minus 2.4, okay, equals to 8. So this actually be a1, this means a1 minus 19.2 equals 8, and we will add 19.8 on both sides, plus 19.2, pardon, and here plus 19.2. Okay, if we x and 19.2 here, these two will cancel out and 19.2 will come this way here. So it means that take the green color, it means that a1 will be equal to 8 plus 19.2. This is equal to 27.2. Okay, so our result now for the first term will be 27.2. Okay, and we can just serve. Okay, so that's our result, and as you can see here, we were asked to find the first term, which is what we got here, 27.2, and the common difference, which is d, minus 2.4. Okay, now we can write the sequence itself to see if we have the correct answer. Okay, so we will start with the first term, which is 27.2. So we will start here, write the sequence itself, turn it, take a blue color to make it a little different. So we got here 27.2, and then we're gonna add the common difference on it, like this, and this is minus 2.4, and it gives us another term, and the second term, which is 24.8. Okay, 24.8. So put a comma here, and then take this one and do another minus 2.4. It gives us 22.4. Yeah, 22.4. Comma. Continuing, do another minus 2.4. It gives us 20. Yeah, gives us 20 here. Minus 2.4 again. It gives us 17.6. -2.4. It gives us 15.2. -2.4. -2.4 gives us 12.8, and -2.4 again gives us 10.4, 10.4 minus again 2.4, and it gives us, actually it is the correct answer, gives us 8, right? Gives us 8. So in this order, we can see if we count here, starting here, we're going to have the first term, the second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, the seventh, the eighth, and the ninth term. So it is correct to say that the ninth term was having the number 8, and this is our answer. Okay? So thank you guys for watching these videos again. Okay, we have this exercise today, and we went through, found the common difference and the first number, and then we wrote the sequences or to, you know, to prove if our answer was correct and it is correct. Okay, because we have here the first term that we have here, we add the common difference on it every time and got to the ninth number. The ninth term is equal to 8, like they told us in the problem. Okay, so thank you for watching again, guys, and until next time, bye bye.